Okay, so we are at the Florence store today. Gonna do a little spray demo from kind of start to finish. We got the assistant Jacob, and we got Todd, and enjoy the video.
All right, we're gonna get the filter in the gun first. Pretty simple, just pops right in. I think. All right, your housing, don't forget your seals. Might be the hardest part. Wanna make sure the groove matches up to where the tip comes in. Might have gotten it. Nope. Uh-oh. Found it. This is two pieces, obviously, the rubber seal and the metal part. Jacob, you're supposed to be cheering me on, aren't you? All right, I think we're good. This here part's just hand tightened, so you don't want to use a wrench on this piece. We got the gun just about ready. Boom.
Boom.
Boom. All right, now we got to get the gun to the hose. And we need those 2 wrenches that are sitting on the rack there. You can start this with your hand, but you're going to need a couple of wrenches to get it tightened down to what's required. Really just one twist until it feels tight. It should be good. All right. All right, now we're gonna get into the priming process. Levers down for prime. Move this out the hose into the gun. Right. Now we should be good to get some on the surface. Are you wanting to pull the trigger, Jake? Is that what I'm seeing here?
I can. Into the bucket.
Should we have this go through first?
It should be clean, I think. But
okay.
Let me see here. Yeah, you're right. There's some water still in.
Now, definitely to keep in mind that you can put the guard in after the.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Now we're starting to get some.
Put it some material.
Okay. So right now it's set to go this way. Alright.
Nice.
Any other pull?
Yeah. How do I rotate it to do this way?
Just turn your. This is got paint caked up on it, so. Alright, now you can come across with it. Get a little closer. Yeah. There you go.
Good job, Jacob.
Very good.
All right, so painting is done. Now it's time to clean up.
I'm gonna run it out of the prime hose here first.
So Todd, tell us what you're doing right now, though.
Run the excess paint out of the prime hose, and then we're gonna get it out of the gun here next.
Okay.
Turn our pressure down so we don't get it in the face.
Starting to get a little thin here. I'm gonna probably move it over to this bucket. Might require that. A little more clean water. A little bit more. point when it looks like it's getting fairly clean, I like to actually take this off. Alright, I think we're pretty clean here.
Pretty clean?
Yeah, that's pretty clean.
Yeah. There you go. So now right now you're doing?
Just kind of cleaning out the
final prime now?
Yeah, the prime hose real quick just to make sure it's good and clean.
Okay.
Take the rest of the pressure off the gun.
Oh yeah.
Not bad.
Yep, that's good. Good?
Other than the one part where we had a little bit too much pressure.
No, that's good, guys. So seriously, like, obviously I'm still rolling, but thank you guys very much. I mean, that whole process was 13 minutes. I mean, even with some little bit of complications, but not really, but no. I mean, this is huge. I mean, obviously you guys saved the video and be able to refer back to this whenever you need, but thank you for your time.
Yeah.